What's up, y'all? I'm out here by myself today. Can you see me? Hold on, let me see here. Got a light. Hopefully that helps. So it's about 5 o'clock. I'm out here Ubering by myself. It's freezing cold, y'all. But we're going to get a few orders in, and we're going to call it a day today. So I'm headed to the gas station right now to gas up, and then we're going to start it. Y'all, I know it's hard to see me, but the first order we got here was a double order over here at Taco Bell to another location right here in Mentor. So it's about a 4-mile trip. I think total $15. We took it. Let's do it. See you when I get there. So I'm here at the Taco Bell, about to pick up the order, the double order. I'll be right back. Okay, y'all, you see I got the two orders from Taco Bell over here. Headed out now to deliver. Hey, y'all, I forgot my stickers today to put on these orders for people to order off my website, but I'ma still knock out today. Feel like I'm not making any money doing this right now without getting them orders. I got so many snowplowing orders yesterday. Just a lot of them probably off of that sticker. So, but we gonna keep pushing, y'all. We gonna knock out maybe 5 orders today. We about to drop these Taco Bell orders out right now. Headed to the house right now. This one, they said, just buzz and leave it at the door. So that's what I'm gonna do, y'all. Okay, I'm headed to the next one. It's a pickup at, where is it? Dairy Queen, okay. For about $15, pickup at Dairy Queen. Headed there now. got the pickup. Now we headed to the customer house now. Successful drop off, headed to the next one.
Turn.
All right, so I'm pulling up on this one.
Make a left turn.
It's at TGI Friday, something called Wow Bow. I hate coming in here, it takes forever. We'll see what happens on this one, y'all. About to walk in there now, and it's packed. I might be walking right on now. See you in a second. All right, y'all, that was quick. Just left TGI Fridays. It was a quick pickup. It was ready, headed to the next one. Double order, y'all. Pick this one up, we got a double order. It's a reminder, never come back to this place. Every time I come, they say it's about a 30-minute wait. So they just don't have it together yet. But far as Uber Eats goes, I think the pizza may be good, but who knows? See, guys, I'm about to drop this last one off.
I was able to offer it.
In a quarter mile, make a right turn on Sharp Avenue.
$100, you know. And I instead gave them a token that was tradable. Well, now all of a sudden, realize for my own self, I want to build a business in this space that's a passion. Okay.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, that's what
Hey y'all saw me, I was backing up. I went the wrong way. I passed the place up. I went the right way, but I just passed it up. We here, it's a bar. Pick up the food here, then I got another double order at BJ's next. So I'll see you in a second. What's up y'all? So this is a double order, part of a triple order, but we gonna wait on this one. It'll be a second. So I'm outside waiting. They're probably wait inside. It's freezing cold y'all. See you in a second. All right y'all, that took forever, but I got it. So now I'm headed to the next, well, I'm headed to drop these this triple order off. They're all in the Mentor in the same area, so they're all close, but that took forever, so I gotta make up for time.
Drop off on the right.
Dropped that one off at the patio, headed to the next drop off. And this will end my triple order, this last drop off. See you guys in a second.
Drop off on the right. Thank you.
was the last drop off. I'm gonna do probably one more and I'm gonna close it out for the day, y'all. Y'all, I know I said I was done, but this was an easy one. I had stopped and this one popped up, so I said, hey, let me do it. Quick sheets run, I'll be right back. Oh, got a double order. Not gonna do that one though, because it's a little further. But I'll see y'all in a second. Got the drinks, headed for this drop off. It's in East Lake, so it's pretty close to me. So I'm gonna see you on the drop off.
Drop off on the left.
Okay. Okay, gonna meet her at the door on this one, or him. Here we go. Guy, easy delivery. On to the next one. What's up, y'all? I'm done for the day. Finished out pretty good. I'm gonna put the stats up at the end of the video as usual. But back at my place, y'all. For some reason, I always end up here. I gotta stop doing it, man. But I'll see y'all on the next run. But today's over. Have a good night. It's a snowy night for us. I'll see you on the next one.